Alright guys, this is an episode that I've been looking forward to doing for a long time. I don't know how it's going to go, I might not be able to build it at all, but I'm going to give it a fucking good go because they look awesome. I'm going to be building a stave church, and a stave church is, I don't know, it's very similar to Japanese architecture, except Japanese architecture seems to be a little bit more squashed than a stave church. Basically the characteristics of a stave church are lots and lots of freaking roofs, and they're very steep roofs, and it's very ornate. And it is a church, it's basically a church. I'm just going to have a flick through a few more pages. I have my little book I have here, because I'm cool. Nope, save churches. That picture is the one I'm copying. Now, the picture I'm actually going to be copying isn't very big. It's not a very big house, and it's going to be quite a problem to make it into this kind of stage church design. I need to reduce my render distance, because I'm a little bit laggy and it's bugging me. 26, sadly. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by thinking about the size, and I'm not sure whether to build it here or kind of further away. I'm a little bit torn about that because I think it would look better over here, and I'm gonna build it over here. I don't care what you say. I'm in everybody. Okay, so I need to get rid of all these logs, don't I? I'm not gonna do it by hand. Not that boring. Doop. First position, second position can go over here. Oh, wait. There we go. And I'll get rid of these by hand because otherwise things are going to get messy. In it. Bruv. Do 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 do. There we go. Right, so this is my building area, and I'm going to start off by plotting out the kind of shape I want to use up. Now, for the roof, I'm going to use half blocks. No, not half blocks. Sorry. Stairs, and this isn't going to be very true to a real stave church, because a stave church roof dimensions was the angle is a lot more than 45 degrees, which this is 45 degrees, in case you didn't know. If you imagine there's a straight line going along that, it's 45 degrees. And I'd say these are more about 50-60 degrees, but I think I should still be able to pull it off. I'm actually going to copy this picture directly because it will just help me layer it up a little bit. So I'm going to plot it out, and I'm going to build the main walls out of wood. This wood. Because I want it to look dark, because it's quite cool. Yeah. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to start off with the doorway, and it's going to be in a little housing like this. Doo-doo-doo. So the doorway is going to be here. Maybe here. There we go. And this is going to have a little roof on top of it. I'm just going to stick that on. Nope. Wrong type of block. One of those, please. Thank you. There we go. Nah, not happy in that. Too wide. Doesn't look steep enough, damn it. God damn it. That just looks stupid. Right, let's call that our front. Let's call that our entrance, okay? And then the rest of the building is kind of square. It comes out to about here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And if I make that 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. needs a single block on top, so I need to keep it even numbers. So let's put that in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. That's looking alright. I'm quite happy with that. Bring that to here. And let's stick in these half blocks, even if they don't stay, just to give me an idea of size. There we go, so there's our ground floor. And on this picture it actually has a bit sticking out, but I'm not going to include that, I'll leave that for now. Now I'm going to put these up like this, because there's going to be two kind of bits jetting out, and I need to mark where they're going to be. This is very hard to explain, you're going to have to bear with me, guys. I need to fill up these walls as well. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I just completely cocked up my entire idea because I went over those two. I'll leave these sticking up. Alright, I'll pause until I've done all this because it's going to take a while. Okay, so there's the bottom floor walls, and then I want the roof to sit with a two block low wall all around it, so that's cool. Two block wall around. So the roof is going to come out to here. And it only overhangs a little bit, so I can go ahead and put this on. And that completely cocks up this, but that's fine. Shit happens. So if I go along like that, there we go. And then I'll stick out this bit a little bit. And I'm actually going to use some fence gates here. Oh wow, that failed. Oh dear. There we go. I'm going to put quite a lot of fence gates along here, just because, maybe not fence gates. Not important. Worry about that later. Damn it, so I'm getting distracted. Okay, so I'm going to stick these all the way along here. Donk, donk. Now, this window here is actually going to have another bit of roof sticking up off it. So I'm going to do that. Okay. We'll see how it looks. Have that sinking feeling someone gets when they're building a building that is just going to turn out really shit. But it should be alright. Should be fine. Okay. There we go. Last wall for this floor. This is going to be a long video, I can tell. I might have to split it into two. Sorry if I split it into two, because I know how frustrating that is to watch when you're waiting for the second one, but sometimes it's gotta be done. Right. I'm gonna stick that up like that. Damn it, I didn't do this wall. I forgot. No, what? What even is this, damn it? I guess I'll... Could it... come out to... make something a bit more of these, because the one above it is going to have to be smaller. Just crossed my mind. There we go. Alright, so let's make something a bit more of that. So let's expand this a little. I'll go up like that, and that'll go up like that. Right. Okay. And I have to do the same with these two front pieces as well. It's gotta change. 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. It is raining. Fuck off. Right, and at the front as well. So I'll got a match. And sorry if you can hear my keyboard, I just realized that I'm kind of hitting the keys quite hard. Downside of having a mechanical keyboard, the upside being that they're so nice to type on. There we go. Okay, so that's looking okay. I'm happy with that. I'll worry about that in a second. Yeah, worry about that in a second. Never mind. Okay, so now what we're going to do is go up one block and then have another roof. Whew! Okay. So I'm just going to go ahead and cap all that off, and then the other roof will actually come... Oh, shit. Need to go one block back, really. Which means that this wall that I just built needs to go around like that. Oh my god. This is going to get very complicated very fast. Right. I'm going to be so annoyed if I then type in Stave Church and someone's actually attempted to build a church this small in this style before. I want to be the first, damn it. If I'm going to work this hard for it, might as well be worth it. Meow. Oops. And meow. Okay. So what I'm going to do now is go around the whole thing like this. So I'll be back in a bit. Okay, so there's the ring. I realised that I probably should... It would have made my life so much easier if I'd have just filled this in the first place. But for some reason I didn't. Never mind. It's okay. Meow. No. Okay. So this is now story 2. Could I? Should I? Would I? Yes, I will do that. I shall. Oh, probably shouldn't have done it there, should I? Yeah, I needed to put that there, that there, that there, and that there, that there, that there, that there, and finally, that there. There we go. Okay. This is layer 2 now, and I'm going to go up one more, oh shit, no, hold on. Did that actually... Did that... How many... What? What? What is this? What is the meaning of this? Jesus, this is complicated as shit. Right, I'm going to add another level on top of this. Shoo. Meow. And on top of that, I'm going to add another layer of half blocks. I think that this is actually turning out quite well. I'm going to have to do some research as to what the inside of the church looks like. I think I'm probably going to save that for another episode, though. And on these corners, should there be blocks? I think there should. Yes, there should be blocks on the corners as well. There we go. Why does this thing have so many corners? Why? Why? And now I've completely forgotten what I'm doing, which is this. So now I'm going around doing exactly what I did on this thing on top. This is so complicated. This is so complicated. My head hurts. How did I even do that? Nothing is more frustrating than trying to do this in, like, not very much FPS. I really need a new computer, but I'm not even close to being able to afford it. Love that. Someone was like, you should use the money you make on YouTube to buy a new computer. I was like, yeah, yeah. Easy. Muppet. Okay, so there's one. I'm literally going to go around doing one on every single one of these, so I'll see you in a bit. Okay, there's that done. I've moved my microphone a little bit closer so that you don't hear my keyboard sounds as much. I just had a panic moment where I was like, well, actually, before I record anymore, I should actually check that I'm recording. So I went into my folder, I opened up one of the Fraps files, and there was no audio. And I was like, shit! And I realized I had my speakers turned off. So that was a fun little wake-up call. Anyway, so there's the bit sticking up done, and I'm just going to refer back to my picture. And I will see that the next level, I'm actually going to change my mind a little bit. I would like to go up a little bit further, because the next level goes straight up, so it doesn't transition into a roof. Kind of hard to explain, so I won't. Basically, I need two blocks on each side of this. And then I need this along the edge, and then a half block in the middle. There you go, so half block in each corner, blunk, blunk, and more roofing. This building is pretty much just roof, and I love it. I love roofy buildings. There we go. Cool, so there's our second layer. Now this bit goes straight up, so I'm going to put one in each corner, and I'm going to go straight up, and it goes up quite high, and this is just a normal Viking looking house, as far as I can tell if I have a look at it. Looks pretty bog standard to me. Yes. So this has just got a very, very steep roof, and I'm actually contemplating trying to make this roof very steep by going up two blocks each go. I don't think I'm going to, because I'm not sure. I just don't think it would work. Still, anyway, it goes up two, and then the roof would kind of stick out here. So I'm just going to make it daytime, and then go along like this. Oh, wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3. Doo-doo, doo-doo, doo-doo. Doo-doo, 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 doo-doo. Do do do. Erase, 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 erase. There we go. So now this is really boring styled roof, so I'll be right back. There we go, so that's done, and obviously it's got this little overhang here. And for the end I'm gonna have this little affair going on to make it a little bit more decorative, and I'm actually gonna be putting that end on every single one of these. So yeah, I guess I'll do that now, actually. I might as well. So bear with me, I will be right back. Okay, so there's all the little end decorative things. I'm actually considering changing this for the kind of more bullhorn style decorative thing. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's nice to have a little bit of variety. If I've got these ends on all the rest of them, then I may as well have these ends on this one. Because now I'm going to put another another thing here. That's all I need, I think. Yeah, that's cool. Right, so now I'm going to build up these walls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, about for now. Obviously, I'm doing a lot of decorative stuff on these later. But for now, just filled up. And I need to make these go and touch. Touchy. There we go. That is not wood. That is wood. That is wood. There we go. Right. So far, this is looking fucking awesome. I'm really happy with how it's going so far. I've re-changed my mind about these. I'd like them sticking out. There we go. Doot, doot. My frame rate keeps dropping really badly and it's hurting me. Okay. So, now the next thing is another square which goes on top. Jesus Christ, this is huge. Okay. That's what she said, by the way. And now if I do it that big and I can have... Okay, I'm gonna go a bit bigger. Quite a bit bigger. Quite a large square on top. And this is pretty much the Viking equivalent of a steeple. And this is going to go up like that, like that, like that, like that, like that, like that. Similar to this big thing, except slightly smaller and squarer. Okay, cool. And that's going to have a roof in it as well. And this won't take as long because it's only little. That's what she said. Fuck! Grow up, James. Doop 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 and doop 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 doop. Oh, Jesus Christ. Doop doop doop. Doop doop doop. Doop 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 doop. Doop 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 doop. Oh, doop doop doop. I just broke out into Chicken Run. That's not Chicken Run. Is it Chicken Run? That's just The Great Escape, isn't it? Or is it Wallace and Gromit? Fuck. I can't remember. Oh well. So there, this is looking so good. I'm so happy with this. This could look so bad right now, but I think, oh. Okay, and now I'm going to stick another one on top.